I've been expecting the worst. The truck and Nissan Frontier was driven by an airborne mechanic who says he doesn't consider himself a hero.
Thank you.